Hey folks, as promised, we are back with the Evolve Alpha. This time we're taking a look at the PC version. I finally got control of my medic, which I was explaining in the first part. We got Mike from the site joining us in game. See how well this version runs. I'm going to use a Xbox One controller. Chasing it already. They went this way. There it is. Alright, so we found it. Much easier than we did last game. But it doesn't look like anyone's going the right direction. Looked like it was coming this way. There it is. I think that's it. We're gonna try and go see if we can make this. He's having no luck with the jetpack. Oh, I could hear them. I don't see it. Also, I'm using a controller. Let's see if we can get the controller icons up and up. Whoops. Hitting. Okay, you just back up. There we go. There we go. Instead of a keypad, so I'm not using the keypad. Anyone tracking it? No, they're just kind of standing around. This might be everyone's first game here. But yeah, we need to move around.
Look,
yeah, it got way far away now. How do we get up there?
We got trouble. Stage two.
Stage two, and no one's harmed it yet. Alright, let's see if we can do some damage here now. Evolve. Oh. Looks like we have one player already disconnect. Music. Thumping. Hundred meters away. Come on. Let's go, hunters. There we go. We got a tracer on it. Be visible. Oh, what happened over here?
I'm up.
I think Daisy saved her again. Moose Nation not doing so great. There he is. Let's follow those tracers.
Goliath, look out!
Where'd he go? Is he on top? Oh, it sounds like it. I see you. Where is he? Where is he? He's just walking around.
I see our quarry, but it does not see us.
His team's all over the place. Are you kidding me? It's gone again? How is it getting the drop on us?
Hang on. Switching to trank darts.
It's up top, guys. Or it was up top. Oh man, we getting wrecked here. Come on, come on. We got you, we got you. Oh, you're way out of range, dude. Oh shit.
Shield long.
Let's go get him, Mike. Wreck him. Oh! This took a rock. It is right above us. Let's see if we can follow these tracks before they run out. Dropship in, but we had someone disconnect. We got 10 seconds left.
Goliath, look out! Here we go.
Target that site. So the medic's abilities, as they explained, so we have the trank, which slows them down, also makes them easier to track. For a second there, he kind of got away already. The sniper rifle here allows you to target different areas. The different areas make them vulnerable, cause more damage if they're hit. Oh, getting wrecked by that thing. So we got him stuck in this trap. He's trying to escape. Doesn't look like he's gonna get out. Holy shit, fell all the way to the bottom.
Shield is gone.
Arena's running out.
So he is just hiding from us basically at this point. And he's doing a good job. Here we go, see if we can get him. Fast mover. It's crazy how, like, he's there a second and later you lose him. And you can hear him. You can always hear him. I have no idea where he is.
Here it
Oh, got away. These things run out pretty fast. Going for the power relay, guys. Rocks at me. Ow. Come on, come on. Jeez. Dropped me pretty fast. We almost got him. He's down to 3 bars of health. Daisy, get me up. Oh. Jesus Christ! Right for me every time. Oh, you guys could do it. Come on. He's not even going for the power relay. He's just trying to kill us all. Oh, we almost got him. No, Daisy! Oh, so close.